ICBio Clinical Research Private Limited is a contact research organization, located in Bangalore, India. ICBio provides service to national as well as international sponsors for the conduct of bioavailability and bioequivalence studies and clinical trials phase I to phase IV. ICBio strives to provide a high level of technical competence while maintaining strict adherence to confidentiality and international ethical principles. The ICBio team executes projects with strict timelines with the sole objective of satisfying customer needs. ICBio maintains excellence in every service provided, coupled with ethics, innovation, and dedication. Ground floor has an area of 3,500 square foot. Let's take a virtual tour of the ICBio facility. Volunteer registration and screening area. There is a defined area for screening of registered volunteers after obtaining their consent for screening and participation into study. Volunteers are registered in VIM software with specific VIN number by clinical personnel. The screening activity involves clinical examination, evaluation for ECG, X-ray, and blood and urine sample investigation of volunteers. Information related to the volunteers is kept confidential at all times except in case of regulatory inspections. The screening physician assesses the clinical fitness of the volunteer after throughout clinical examination and sends him or her for sample collection only if he or she is found to be clinically fit. ECG room A12 lead ECG of the volunteers is taken in ECG room with ECG machine. ECG is assessed by the screening physician or nurse during clinical examination. The ECG is evaluated by cardiologist and the volunteer is elected only if his or her ECG is found to be normal. There is a defined area of sample blood collection and urine collection. Diagnostic laboratory and in-house laboratory is available for analysis of blood and urine samples collected during screening or during study or for safety evaluation. The tests include hematology, biochemistry, and serology and urine analysis. Certified with NABL accreditation, samples are handled as per established procedures. The in-house diagnostics laboratory has expert technicians and state-of-the-art diagnostic equipment are constantly guided by pathologist to ensure the accuracy and timeliness of test results. The laboratory contains the fully automated analyzers with 21 CFR compliant LIMS one-stop destination for all tests required for samples collected during screening, during study, and for safety evaluation. The test includes hematology, biochemistry, and serology and urine analysis. ISO 9001:2015 for quality management system. ISO 45001:2018 for safety management system. ISO 14001:2015 for environmental safety. It's a NABL accredited diagnostics laboratory. The qualified personnel like pathologist, technicians are delegated for this NABL lab, separate area for lab manager. Consent process room. The area is defined for study related group and individual consent process of volunteers. Separate space is available for group presentation for consent process and separate individual consent rooms are designed for individual presentation of volunteers for consent process. Consent process is explained by qualified physician to volunteers. Audio and video visual recording system are available for all these consent procedures. The principal investigator and physician provides the group discussion. Storeroom where clinical and bioanalytical requirements are stored for planned studies. For immediate release of materials, the store in charge is responsible for the store's lets now. Visit our pharmacy. Pharmacy is situated at ground floor. Access is limited to authorized personnel for receipt storage and retention of investigational product. Environmental conditions in pharmacy are regularly monitored and recorded by pharmacist. Temperature and humidity records of stability chamber and refrigerator are documented daily and stored for future reference. First floor has an area of approximate 4,000 square foot and situated clinical pharmacology unit. In clinical pharmacological unit have different partition rooms for change room, housing area, dining room, dosing and vitals area, sample collection and separation area, and ICU. Housing area, the clinical pharmacological unit has housing area with 32 beds facility and is environmentally controlled. For safety purposes, the housing area equipped with fire extinguishers, emergency exits, fire alarms and smoke detectors. The housing area is equipped with CCTV to monitor the movement of volunteers. Every single bed and toilet rooms has fixed with emergency alarm bell remote which is connect with emergency alarm. Dosing and vitals area, the CPU has a defined area for dosing of investigational products and vital signs check. The administration of investigational product is carried out in this area and vital signs are also measured. Intensive care unit, ICU, a dedicated area with total 2 ICU beds, emergency medicines, and critical care equipments like ECG, multi-para monitor, defibrillator and suction apparatus is available to provide emergency care. The oxygen cylinder is there for emergency cases. There is a defined area for collection, processing of blood samples to separate plasma or serum and for temporary storage in deep freezer maintain minus 25 plus or minus 5 degrees Celsius until samples are transferred. This area is provided with a centrifuge for separation of plasma and deep freezer for interim storage of sample. The dining area has capacity to hold 32 volunteers at the same time. Standardized meals are served to the subjects during the study. Television and indoor games are provided for entertainment for subjects in housing area. The housing area is equipped with CCTV to monitor the movement of volunteers. All the volunteers are enjoy this whenever there is no study activity. The housing area has an attached toilet facility. Hot water is supplied round the clock through geyser / solar heating system. This is a dedicated area for biomedical deep freezers with limited access control. The temperature and humidity in this room is monitored on daily basis. The bioanalytical laboratory, with centralized air conditioning and consists of LC-MS.MS and supporting equipments like MilliQ water system, microbalance, analytical balance, Vibramax, refrigerated centrifuge, refrigerators, positive pressure processor, hot air oven, ultrasonicate, pH meter, nitrogen evaporator, etc. It has nitrogen generator system which supplies continuous nitrogen gas for positive pressure processor and nitrogen evaporator. There is separate area exclusively for LC-MS/MS instruments. The temperature and humidity in this room is monitored on daily basis. This room is provided with proper lighting and has a provision of yellow monochromatic light conditions to handle light-sensitive molecules. The bioanalytical lab has a separate area for processing of biological samples. Microbalance room. The working standards are weighed in microbalance and other reagent chemicals for solution preparations are weighed in analytical balance. Appropriate environmental conditions are monitored and logged. The reference / working standards are weighed in microbalance and other reagent chemicals for solution preparations are weighed in analytical balance. Separate room for fume hood to store and handle corrosive chemicals. It also consists of positive pressure processor, Vibramax, and nitrogen evaporator. The acids and bases are well separated and stored in this area. The positive pressure processor and nitrogen evaporator is connected to the nitrogen gas generator and also to the nitrogen cylinder, as a backup system for nitrogen gas generator. The samples are extracted by the help of Vibramax for liquid-liquid extraction and positive pressure processor for solid phase extraction techniques. MilliQ water generates ultra-pure water and is used for preparation of mobile phases and other buffers. The washing and drying of glasswares and other consumables are carried out in this wash area. After washing, these are immediately transferred to oven for drying. For the safety of personnel in case of any accidents, there is a safety shower and emergency eye wash is available. The laboratory is environmental friendly and has backup facility. Area exclusively for ICMS instrument. The temperature and humidity in this room is monitored on daily basis. The ICMS has UPS backup for uninterrupted power supply and generator in case of power failure. The ICMS room is provided with proper lighting. Third floor has an area of approximate 4,000 square foot for working space for different departments dedicated for employees' workstation and report preparation. Regularly affairs department for regulatory submissions and for seeking approval for conducting studies and dossier submissions to the regulatory agencies. All the data generated in clinical, bioanalytical, and biostatistics related to the projects and the studies are automatically saved in the data server and same data is taken as a backup weekly and monthly as per SOP. ICBio provide a wide range of regulatory writing services and project management services covering key therapeutic areas across clinical and post-marketing stages. Third floor, work area also has gym for physical recreation for employees. There is pharmacokinetics biostatistics department, for statistical analysis. A qualified biostatistician reviews the protocol in context of pharmacokinetic and statistical analysis during clinical trials as well as BA/B studies. Biostatistician prepares randomization schedule, predicts sample size for the study. All statistical procedures are developed and followed as per regulatory requirement using SAS system. HR work area for admin-related clinical data management for data-related activities. All the data generated in clinical, bioanalytical, and biostatistics related to the projects and the studies are automatically saved in the data server and same. Data is taken as a backup weekly and monthly as per SOP Quality Assurance Department for reviewing and upgrading of reports quality system, and there is clinical trial operations, sufficient space, and computer systems were provided for working for each department. Provide sufficient lighting, air condition, and work environment in working area. Two Canon printers are connecting to the all computers for print the documents. Shelves are providing in working area for maintain and keep the documents. All the workplaces are provided with access control systems, depending upon the workflows and operations. The archives is access controlled and equipped with compactors and are provided with fire safety equipments like automatic dry powder sprinklers, smoke detectors, and fire alarm systems to ensure safety of the data. Archives is accessed by authorized archivist for storage and retrieval of all raw data documentation, protocol, records, and final reports.